finally find out who Princess Jasmine's future husband will be.
While we wait for the royal family to deliver from the royal box, let's get them in the street. You!
Who? Me?
What's your name?
Aladdin.
Anything you want to say to all the nice people out there, Aladdin?
I'm hungry, I'm miserable, and my life is like one bad dream.
Thank you.
Captain of the guard, the size man, dropped on his head as a baby.
And there's Iago, Jafar's right hand, Harry. And believe me, folks, this bird has verbal skills off the chart.
Verbal schmerbal, a parent never gets any respect.
Jafar, is it true since you've been Vizier that the local crime rate has plummeted?
No kidding. Jafar, any predictions about Princess Jasmine's future husband?
No contents.
Jafar, any truth to the rumor you'd like to be selling yourself one day?
No comments!
Oh, I come from a land where a tree is a tower and adventure is status quo. Where a dog in the sweat on a head up and smile.
It's the law. Did I make it? No.
Ah, the main event, the moment we've all been waiting for. There's the sultan, ruler of all he surveys, and anything else that happens to be lying around. And next to him, for a very special, very limited engagement, the beautiful Princess Jasmine! And now it appears the sultan is about to address the crowd.
Of winning her hand. Would you like to meet them?
To another Arabian night.
And which we bought off the island.
Father, you're not listening
to me. If you're permitting me to say so, Your Highness, I must remind you that only one day remains until...
Please, you wouldn't make me. Can't you just be my father for once instead of Sultan?
Jasmine, the law is the law. It's been the law for 1,000 years.
But the law is unfair. I should be able to marry whom I want and when I want.
You don't have that choice. You're a princess.
A princess who feels like a prisoner.
Oh, Jasmine, don't be so dramatic. Now come inside the palace.
I want my freedom, Father, just like everybody else.
Sourdough. Gotta go.
One jump ahead of the rest of the line. One swing ahead of the sword.
I steal only when I can afford. That's everything.
One jump ahead of the law, man. That's all, and that's no joke.
Most guys don't appreciate our growth. Just a little snack, guys.
Grab him, open, take his back, guys.
I can take, got his back. Now you see where I go through.
I need
to let go, so we turn around. Jasmine? Where's Mrs. Jasmine? The princess is missing!
Well, she's not here now!
Well, she's not here now! Jafar, do something!
Find the princess, you fools, immediately!
Please, worthy friends, you don't have to be alarmed. The clamoring here of the island will decline steadily for years.
Sorry.
They're after me.
They're after you? Come on.
Zombie! Vandal! Outrage! Scandal!
Let's not be too hasty. Got to let go, silly. Otherwise we get along.
Wrong! Watch out!
Ahead of the hook. Better on my hand and wish me I'd let it. All around you is dead! I don't know. Cute hunger pangs, lightness of head, growling noises in the stomach, all of the above.
Hunger pangs, what's that?
You're not from here, are you?
Of course I'm from around here.
Nah, you're too nice. And too scared.
Of course I'm scared. Those people who were chasing us were so angry.
Well, that's Agrabah, hungry and angry. When you're stuck here, you get used to it.
Believe me, you're not trapped. You're free to go wherever you want to, anything you want.
Tell me the truth. This is your first time in the marketplace, isn't it?
Well, it's my first time in this particular marketplace.
This is the only marketplace we had.
Oops.
So you won't tell me you're from? Fine. But wherever it is, it's gotta be...
Boring?
Beautiful. The view of the palace looks amazing from here, doesn't it?
Oh yes, it's wonderful. Always perfectly wonderful.
Imagine what it would be like to live there. No worries, never hungry, and all those servants.
And the servants and the servants.
Cool.
Cool. Someone always watching your back, telling you where to go and who to see. I mean, that's how I imagine it would be.
Yeah, well, I think I can handle it.
Not if you weren't free to live your own life.
You're not going back to wherever you came from, are you?
Not if I can help it. If I do, the soul, I mean my father, will force me to be married.
Force you? Well.
And to someone I don't even know.
You shouldn't have to do that.
Exactly.
Exactly.
So how come you understand me? Why can't the people actually know me?
Well, maybe they just don't see the way I do.
This way.
You're going straight to the dungeon, kid.
He didn't do anything.
Ryan!
My, who's a pretty young friend?
Let him go now, by order of the princess.
Princess Jasmine?
Princess?
What are you doing outside the palace, and with this riffraff?
He is not riffraff, he's...
Aladdin, how you doing?
Don't. That's an order.
My orders only come from Jafar.
Newsflash, Jafar doesn't rule this kingdom. And you, Captain, you better remember that you served the Sultan first.
You want this true Beverly? You better take it over to me. In the meantime, he stays in my custody. Let's go. From you, I get back to the palace. Not safe if you carry along. Later.
Tomorrow.
And if she does, we'll make sure that he has...
a freakish tragic accident.
A freakish tragic accident.
As you wish my sultan to be.
As I wished. When have things has ever been as I wished? In my formative and hungry years, I was unappreciated by my peers. After sleets and arrows flew, I would ponder, couldn't you? Why me? Why me?
For a man of your charisma and mystique, you have taken far too long to reach your peak.
Why is my status always quo?
Let's see here. better. Now then, your wish is my command, yada yada, you know the drill, so shoot. Come on, kid, what's it gonna be? Cash, camels, cashbox? You must want something. What did you say your name was again?
Aladdin.
Aladdin. Okay, he speaks. Okay, snap. May I call you Al? You know, Al, you're a lot smaller than my last master. Either that or I'm getting bigger. Do these parent pants make you look fat?
Wait. I'm your master?
Hello, direct from the left. It's the genie with the brown hair.
So I get to make a wish and everything?
Yeah, Al, like 3 wishes. But no more wishing for more wishes, okay? Because that's just so last year. Other than that, you're the boss. This is your lucky day. All your dreams are coming true. Maybe I should explain. Maestro, what key are we in? It's a musical.
Well, I'm a robber, has a funny ocean, and my head down the tail. Well, Mr. Warren,
and we are out of here! there we are. Welcome back to the desert. We do realize you have a choice when it comes to air travel. Not! So thank you for choosing Magic Carpet Airlines. Bye-bye now. Watch your head. Bye-bye now. Ha! You thought I couldn't get us off that lousy cake.
Wow, you're sure showing me, genie old boy. Now about my three wishes.
Three? Did I hear someone say three?
Yeah, your master just did.
You're down to two, mister.
Actually, that will be three, since I would actually wish to get out of the cage.
Now, just a... He's bad. You're bad. He's good.
All right, let's cut to the chase. I want to be a prince.
The girl again. So wish it already.
You mean it? You can really make me a prince?
Not to. You wish it.
All right, Genie, I wish for you to make me a prince.
You sure?
I'm sure.
You sure you sure?
Make me a prince.
Why sure?
Common people.
But we should. You should. How else are we going to know what's going on? Did you know that your common people are hungry?
Jasmine, my concern is what's going on with you.
I've never been happier.
You ran away today, and now that you bet that you're back, all you have to talk about is some boy.
Father, please just listen.
You're a princess! A princess who must be married tomorrow.
No.
Your time is up, Jasmine. You will choose one of the princes you already met, or I'll be forced to choose for you. What's the news, Jafar?
Does your majesty know a certain Prince Ali of Abuwa?
Who cares? Show him in!
Not now, Iago, not here.
Who cares? Show him in. His timing is perfect. Jasmine, you're in luck.
But we don't even know him, sire.
We'll know him when we meet him. Show him in. Now!
Just you got to my heart, let's not take off. Now's the time to make it right.
Ha 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 ha!
talk to the princess and she just bailed. What should I do?
You lied.
Oh, right.
Maybe you should give it another shot, but this time.
Maybe I'll be Sultan instead of Prince? Maybe something even higher than a Sultan?
That's not what I meant, Al.
Well, I'm your master. You have to do whatever I say.
Yeah, this sure is a great gig. Obeying masters and all, what a kick.
But if Jasmine doesn't like me, what should I do?
Well, you could always try being yourself.
But...
just be yourself.
That's the last thing I want to be. I wish...
I'm waiting.
All right, I need some advice. If you had 3 wishes, what would you use them for?
I'd only need one, because I only want one thing.
What's that?
To be free.
You are free.
Yeah, free to be ordered around by anybody who so happens to be holding my lamp. As long as I have these shackles, I'm definitely not what you call free.
Oh. Well, cheer up. I'll fix that for you once we get Princess Jasmine notice me.
Yeah, right, thank you.
I just need a little bit of time. Come on, Jimmy. Prince Ali has a new plan. Princess Jasmine?
Aladdin?
No. It is me, Prince Ali Ababwa.
You have no right to come here.
Please, Princess, just give me a chance.
Leave me alone or I'll call the guard.
No, please, don't do that.
Do I know you?
No. That is not possible.
You remind me of someone I met in the marketplace.
The marketplace? That is also not possible. I have servants who run the marketplace for me. In fact, I have servants of the servants who go there. Oops. Princess Jasmine, you are very, you are extremely, beautiful.
And rich, too. A fine price for any prince to marry.
You mean any prince the princess chooses.
And what if the princess doesn't want to choose?
But you have to, right? Isn't that the law?
Oh, you're just like all the others. Go fly a carpet.
You're right. I am. I know how you feel.
Really? And how do I feel?
Trapped. Like what you want most is to be free. To make your own choices on your own time. Thank you for seeing me. Good night.
No, wait. Please, stay. You really do remind me of someone.
What happened to him?
He was arrested. The one thing he had was his freedom, and he lost that, thanks to me.
Well, maybe he'll come back one day. It surprised you.
No one escapes from Jafar, and even if he did, it would mean death if he ever showed his face around here.
Death? I hadn't really thought about that. Would you like to go for a ride? Be away from the palace for a while, get to see the world a bit. You know, just to be...
free? I love to. Where are we going?
Where would you like?
Anywhere. Everywhere.
Funny. That's what I exactly had in mind.
A whole new world.
it's crystal clear that now I'm in a whole new world. Now I'm in a whole new world.
Agent and the fool.
reason why Princess Jasmine and Prince Ali should not be joint in marriage. Wonderful. Now,
wait. Ali.
I did. My boy, we know you did. Wedding day dinners? I'm sorry, Princess, but I'm not.
Not what?
Not a prince. He's a fake, a common street rat.
I don't understand.
Perhaps you should say it with music.
Prince Ali turned out to be merely a lad.
Free my lips and come to grips with reality. Yes, we are blessed, you blessed, whose lies were told until last. And say hello to your precious Prince Ali. Yes, indeed, both.
Aladdin, so it was you from the marketplace.
You're the boy from the marketplace? Yes, yes, Your Majesty, sir. Jasmine, this wedding cannot take place. A princess cannot marry anything less than a prince.
Mother, please.
The wedding is off!
Not quite, Ed Sultan. Citizens, in accordance with the ancient law of Agrabah, the princess must now be wed.
Never.
Never say never, my dear. Razul, unroll the ancient scroll.
Unrolling the scroll,
boss.
Should the princess fail to marry her husband within the time allotted, the Sultan's highest ranking official, that would be me, becomes her next husband and the next Sultan. Exactly.
Now let's see what is to become of Aladdin. Will he live?
Can I forgive his bitchery? His personality flaws. Give me adequate cause
to send him packing on a one-way train.
So his prosperous taste determined who live.
His assets are frozen, the baby is chosen, the end of the earth. Whoopee!
So
have to say to that.
Actually, I didn't understand a single word you just said.
I'm going to have your friend Aladdin killed. Now, guards.
Jafar, get home yourself!
See the old man too.
What does it mean? I'm Sultan!
Not anymore. I have all the power. Behold.
The lamp!
I'd start running now if I were you.
Genie of the lamp, appear.
Your wish is my command, master.
Genie, no.
Genie, yes.
Sorry, kid. I have a new master now.
He who is in possession of the lamp, that is me. Is the genie's master. Now, you measurable witches, bow before my awesome power.
We will never bow to you.
Maybe we don't have to. In fact, Jafar, you're not all that powerful.
I'm more powerful than the...
Big deal. He's the one with the real power. He's the one who grants you the wishes. Without him, you're not so hot.
I'm not following you, Al.
But I am. Thank you, street rat, for telling me exactly what to wish for.
Now, let's think this through for a second, okay?
Not now, Diogo, not here.
Fine, but don't say I didn't warn you.
Now, my slave, I wish to be the most powerful genie of all time.
But if you do that, you'll...
Oh, I get it.
Your wish is my command, master.
At last, absolute power is mine.
I have a bad feeling about this.
What's happening?
A very, very bad feeling. One of my all-time worst feelings.
Well, Jafar, got what you wish for. Phenomenal cosmic powers. Itty bitty living space. Barely buried just hundreds of feet under the ground so nobody will ever rub it and leash Jafar to the world again.
Is this kid a genius or is this kid a genius?
Yes, you were wonderful.
Jasmine, I'm sorry for lying to you about being a prince. It wasn't fair to you.
No, it's the law that isn't fair. Father, please give us your consent.
I'm sorry, Jasmine.
Hold it!
Pardon me, Your Majesty, but the kid's my master again. He's still got one wish left. Say the words out and I'll turn you into a prince again. All your problems will be over.
Hold it. You told me to be myself, and that's exactly who I want to be.
Step back, everybody. One bona fide prince coming right up.
Jeannie, you're not listening.
That's not what you want?
Princess, I can't wish for something I'm not. Not anymore. Not even for you.
You never had to.
I think it's time for the street vet to play genie for a change. Poof! You're free.
Free? Nobody ever wasted a wish on. Well, you do that for me?
Yeah. We're friends, aren't we?
Friends?
Friends! You're free, buddy!
What?
Medical penthouse or Riverview?
Nope! Can't have it! Oh my god, I'm free, everybody!
That was the easy part. Princess, I had nothing to give. No money, no jewels, no land, no superpowers, no off and on the copper friends like Genie. But I'll stand by you, with you, because that's the only thing I can give. Whew. Now that was the hard part.
Young man, that's the best thing a father can ask for. You taught me something important today. It's time for me to be a better father and a better ruler.
So we have your consent?
Well, am I sorted or not?
Yes.
Yeah.
From this day forth, the Princess of Agrabah shall marry whoever she chooses, whenever she chooses.
Yay! Yay!
I choose you, Aladdin.
Call me out.